I also love that she said, you know, it kind of felt almost like what I get when I'm, you know, back in days of like auditioning for things where you audition in a big group and they'd be like, if your name isn't called, like, don't be heartbroken. Like, you know, like it's just, this isn't the play for it's, you to be yeah. in or whatever, mm-hmm. but like, this isn't the chorus line you're supposed to be part of. But like, she did kind of say, you know, this is really about marriage and stuff. So like, don't take it to heart. And I noticed even when she posted one of her first tweets about the upcoming season, she was like, all of these guys mean a lot to me. Mm-hmm. The first time I've ever seen someone see this, because mm-hmm. it when you go on these reality shows, especially now versus 10 years ago,
yeah,
the power of social media, you can be the most confident person in the world. You can be basically perfect looking and someone is going to be like, and did you ever notice that one ear is higher than the other?
I know.
Like, no, I actually never noticed that. Thanks a lot. Like mm-hmm. I didn't. And so it's like, she's, you know, it was kind of like, hey, if she can keep one super fan from maybe holding back the most cruel thing to write to somebody that doesn't deserve it, I thought that showed her character too.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I appreciated what she brought to the table. It kind of reminded me overall a little bit of Matt's season, because obviously when Matt was Bachelor, he had never done the show before. He really had no idea what he was signing up for. And Katie, in a way, I mean, obviously she was on his season, but she didn't make it that far. You know, most people make it to hometowns or beyond. And so you, like, they go through the journey and they kind of know what to expect more. And Katie didn't. So I appreciate that she knew a little bit enough of how to handle this, but was still like, you know, I haven't done this all before, and so I'm just going to make it my own. And that's really what she's doing. One thing, though, that I feel like they really drove home with her that I feel like she said a lot was, because most people are like, yeah, I'm here to find my husband. I'm here to fall in love. But she's like, I'm here to get engaged. I know, like, I know this is going to happen for me. I just don't know who it is yet. Like, I felt like they were really driving that home. So now I'm like, ooh, is there, it, like, is that the case or is there going to be a twist? I'm all about, like, the twists at the end.
Oh, my gosh.
So now I'm very intrigued.
You guys are so funny. It's interesting how you dissect, like, the wording. Mm-hmm. Because for me, I guess, being there, it's just, and watching it actually play out, each twist and turn in every single episode, like, there was, I'm like, is this really happening right now? So it's really fun, like, being able to, like, hear what you guys, like, kind of, like, latch onto and what you guys notice.